Hi and welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we'll be discussing about Jarvis.ai, a tool that works wonders in the digital marketing and content writing industry. So meet our new AI copywriting assistant, that is Jarvis. Hi, I'm Jarvis. I'm an AI tool for writing content. So Jarvis is a tool that not only helps us with writing content, but it can also help us with writing content that can be short in length, it can be long in length. We can write product descriptions, meta descriptions. It can also help us with creating a few titles, title suggestions, and a lot more. Jarvis can produce 100% unique content. The best part about Jarvis is that you don't need to worry about your content being copied from somewhere. So the content that Jarvis produces is 100% unique, and it's completely error free. You don't need to panic about your content being with a lot of errors or with a lot of grammatical mistakes. So it's nothing like that. Jarvis produces 100% error-free content. Along with that, we can suggest a few keywords to Jarvis, and the Jarvis tool is going to create the content as per those keywords. It produces highly keyword-centric content that we can use for creating SEO-optimized content, blog posts, or descriptions. Along with that, Jarvis can change the tone of the content as per your requirements. So if you want Jarvis to write an informational article, Jarvis will proceed ahead accordingly. If you want it to be a bit in conversational tone or casual tone, Jarvis will create the content accordingly. There are a lot of templates that Jarvis has to offer. Jarvis offers a list of huge templates to choose from. Long form assistant, it can also help us with creating product descriptions. It can also help us with content improvement. If we are done with writing a content and we are not sure if it's good to go on the website, if we are ready to publish the content or not, we can take help from Jarvis. We can get Jarvis do the work for us. Jarvis can proofread and improve the content for us. So along with that, Jarvis can create a few title suggestions for us, meta descriptions and keyword descriptions, and in fact, a lot more. You can also choose the type of content you want to write, and Jarvis will do the work for you. As I told you, we can get product descriptions, meta descriptions, long form content, Facebook posts, and a lot more from Jarvis. Jarvis allows multiple users on a single account. So if you are working with a company or you are a bunch of writers working together, you can get your colleagues or your friends along with you work on Jarvis. So it's an account that multiple people can use and at a single point of time. As I told earlier, it's going to produce 100% unique content and content that is error free. You can also target several keywords in the content, as Jarvis has been trained to write SEO optimized content. So you can suggest your keywords, long tail keywords, short tail keywords to Jarvis, and Jarvis will produce the content accordingly. You can also set the tone of the content that needs to be produced. As I told in earlier, the content that needs to be produced, we can suggest Jarvis to use the tone. If it's going to be informational, if it's going to be witty, if it's going to be promotional, or if it's going to be conversational in tone. That's something we can decide and we can suggest Jarvis to do. You can also create multiple copies of the same content and choose the one that fits the best. What Jarvis does is, tell Jarvis to create 3 to 4 copies for a particular piece of content, for a particular title, and Jarvis will do the thing for you. Jarvis will create 3 to 4 copies, and then you can choose the content that suits best as per your requirements and your needs. You can even choose a person's name so Jarvis can use his or her tone of writing. So Jarvis has a lot of knowledge. Jarvis has read a lot of things from Google. So Jarvis exactly knows which person or which celebrity uses which kind of tone. So if you suggest a person's name to Jarvis, Jarvis just catches their tone of writing, their tone of communication, and Jarvis uses the content accordingly. Jarvis frames the content as per their tone of writing accordingly. Use Jarvis boss mode as a boss. So right now we are talking about the boss mode of Jarvis, and it's something that can really work wonders for your content writing project. Let your writing assistant be there to make things easy for you. So there are times when writers get blocked out of words, they get out of words, they don't realize what we should proceed ahead with, what we should write next. So that's where Jarvis can help us. Jarvis can create the introductory para for us, and then we are good to go with the rest of the content. You don't need to spend hours creating a plot for your content. Let the Jarvis AI do the job for you. Do you have any questions? So in case you're having any questions, you can just drop down, your messages, you can drop your comments, you can drop down your queries in the comment section, and we'll get back to you with the answers.